tayo sa eclipse?
Noon today.
Post manasad ka.
Cancel noon today.
Cancel the eclipse.
Tell me,
I don't want Victorian literature. I want you to tell me why you are doing this. Why you're burning down the house.
All right. All right. More questions. Answer them one by one. Forever.
Ask them. In the name of God, ask them.
No, no. Not in the name of Jeffrey Hunter. In the name of logic, Mom.
Ask them, damn you.
That's more like it. Okay. We understand each other. Now, question one. For 10 pesos, will you tell me, Mother? Where was Christ? And I mean, Jesus, when he rushed over the side of the sun. Take it up. You have 10 seconds.
It was a state of war, and Japan started the Chinese.
Yes, now. Question two. For another 10 pesos, will you tell me, Mother? Where was Christ? Say, Bella, when Tennessee Williams was writing these plays, I mean, what does so starch mean when he said as a thing that he wants to step aside in order to help those people not want to win?
The American South has always had its share of cancer since they lost their Napoleon's to the end.
Yes. Now, in our coaching Claudius case, well, tell me, Mom, in your own new frontier words, where was Price? When the Spanish Civil War tolled the bells of the 30s, and we all know that SCW with World War II.
I will not pay pillar to your Pablo. And if the bridge was ever blown up so that the Republic could not be filmed by California, I do not remember, and I do not care. Your history is as blindfolded as mine.
Your answer, Mother. You still have 5 seconds.
But I was not involved in mankind when your expatriates were riding the Amazon.
That's not how to look, Franco, right? Stick to the facts, or else we will force the
I don't wait. Care. All I know is that I bore you without thinking of politics. Your father gave you his name and we gave you our love. And may political science be damned because we did not get a son, but a fellow traveler.
You're catching fire, Mother.
Question, and
you're catching fire.
Seconds.
Really, you are.
Will you ask me the question?
All right. For love. For love. Let's help. Where was Christ and my father went to heaven? Answer it, Daniel!
You are a son and a man. You must understand.
You are his wife and a woman. Do you understand?
Yes, mother to you and wife to him, I understand. There was also a time when I was also a woman to him. There was a time when he did not only need it, he wanted it.
Mother will give me an answer. I mean it.
And I mean it too. He was always a man, your father. It was a lawyer for the city, you see. The glory for the country.
Sit down. Damn me! Answer me, Mother!
How weak you are!
Okay. Climb the phone, huh? Is that weakness? To discover that your roots have been cut off, is that weakness? It's bare for fun. When your wife is so weak, your son is almost waiting, is that strength? So what for
you? You are. And you are sometimes weakness. Oh, no.
That was for Alex. Haven't got the church for 3 years.
Is the acquisition over? Did the contest leave the show?
Is it answered?
What did you ask?
You have not listened. I practically announced it in the radio and you have not heard.
I will not. Do not avoid current events. But do not ask me about my home and yours too, we can still remember.
No, this is not. But what is nothing to you? You of all people.
No, this is everything to you. I of all people. But where have you been, my son? Where were you when he lost the election? And know that he is the university president because of some very old foolish grandpa up there has taken pity. But for how long? The quality of mercy is a strain, my dear. And the university constitution regarding past presidents, if you do the justice on checking up on that, has always been blasted. Yes, blasted. Will be pounded into shape every election year when there is a change of president. Your father knows this better than his ulcers. He knows that if he doesn't kiss the feet of the Almighty in the palace, he will get a view of one letter. Yes, where were you when your sister ran away? When your brother
died? Mother!
No, don't answer me. Let me say it all. Let me clear this all. Then judge him. Judge us all. Where in the whole world were we when the business was lost? He had to pay through his pocket and face. And the debts! The debts had to be settled through a loan shark. Where were you when his preacher appeared in the tabloids and nobody in the campus was not secret, if not openly, laughing? And did you notice the lagging indications? Surely even you must have seen why he used the back door to his office and the panel. Was it? Talk of replacement long before last. And what was last night? He had too much gin in a cocktail lunch and acted in a manner unbecoming a university friend. Haven't you been a holder since you were 12? Things you swore was not true when you were 16. You have this question. Valentine, I would not perhaps stay to do. I would never thought that even we, for the sake of fortune, that we, his people, are not the most inviolate lovers that ever lived. Yes, you may call this a dutiful wife to defend for our profligate husband, but it's not easy, and it's harder for me because I am a mother and a wife, but I have my own guilt too. Let us not forget that. Guilt is no less than yours. Though it is bothering you, him but us. How dare you ask him? And how do you think it even? And him your father. Castro will not tell you this, but I will. And may you march on the 26th of July. Yes. Burn the whole white capital group. The man has worked. He has been abroad and brought back the honors. The president has him out. In a rally with 18 men. Have you forgotten? You who got his clippings when he was still a hero and not a man? But even the monument was rough sometimes. And your father is a man. And when he felt this deterioration, this decay in the garden, he asked me to go away with him. You and I are the agenda of love. I was there in the country, where he was a farmer first. But I was still busy. There was a reception tomorrow. And what about my gown? And so tired again, he asked me, please come. And I could see the knees in his eyes. Please come with me. Let us stop this now, this man. This one party that puts Prince Gerald into shame. Let us pack up quietly, nail down the bungalow, and raise the vegetables on the pot. In the country, there isn't much to say, but there are there, no eggs, because you have a spoon, and the boy cannot be a vandal on the caravan.
What? Why did you?
You.
Did we not go?
Ask me why? You who cannot be win from your books, and that group, and that sources that you brew. And I, with my sword, my charity ball, my bazaar, my jacket card, why? There was a national bet, oh my dear, after years of heroic struggle. There was a fever. The man had a fever, and he sent for us. He said that his love would send him a wife. But who came? Did you? Did I? No! The self was more important, more glamorous. The man comes. The fall was thunder in the heart of the church. For I always saw him moving, always praying after them. But even if he had fallen with the weight of a tower, we could have not heard him. How could you? How could I? Over my socials and my Shasta and my Canada and Asalto. And God knows forever what more sweet nothings on the itinerary. How could you? Over your drag races, your poetry reach, your rallies, your brainstorms, your organizations, and your sad little fraternity. Fraternity? Isn't that a word to make some playwrightness brain? And then no precious. And then it comes.
Try to stop them! Disgraceful as noble to the Dalteo. To nerve the power, to reclaim it. To always fix it, like as if you
knew it. I am an for you? Surely now you know what I stated. Why I'm in charge of the race. You are the founder of your party. You don't know?
I am asking you this.
And it isn't for me, but you are asking. This. She was fat. She was not even pretty. She wore spectacles. She looked like a bargain sale coat and a hanger with her elbows raised. Looking at her eyes, she saw the money of her husband. And you will love the absurdity of this, the sanctity of that man, your father. And when she happened, something on his own. There were the invitations. I saw all this at once in his hand and mine. I mean, after all, the other woman is supposed to bring the father down with no career, no matter how brilliant, and ever blot out. That sort of woman hurts. What? Romans. Wife, children, and home. But when I saw what this other woman was doing, I felt weak. I felt lonely. That I, his wife, had not been true to him. I've been cheating him. I've been unfaithful all these years. Oh, I crept into my bed. I crept and cried. When I saw my husband's face at breakfast, sitting there with his cup, that is all this thing. Some hope left in that face, secretly. Thankfully, I praised that woman. I applauded her.
And you, Christian woman.
And I, a Christian woman.
How can you say there's an error in the couple say loving about?
How can I say it to say? My boy, I'm a witness. I have been watching the murder in the bungalow for 21 long years. Myself, with your help, the killer, day after day, slowly with a knife, secretly and privately, killing the future of a man. Perhaps the fate of a country. Who knows? They say it was close to the Nobel Prize. Had a slipper, and his clientele is in any child she knew of. Oh, one has to speak out the name, mention a place, and if father had been there and spoken to him. At your age, I do not need to tell you. Your father was a great man. But I betrayed him. Perhaps his duty was only to men, and I to God. But which is better, loyalty to men or commitment to God? The soul of a man can sometimes remake the morality of our time. For in his service to men, was not your father in death serving us too? And if I was not much good to a man, would such a tie that exists between me and your father mean anything at all to God?
Turning state evidence.
Your mother returning his wife through another. She always describes her when someone knows that doesn't seem to be about it. Child without candy, who eats all day for one kind word, so that he could go to sleep at night and not cry for me.
Yeah. Easy, child. Put it in his hand. Leave the house and enter another woman's bedroom.
But I didn't believe it. And I applauded. But soon, may she forgive me for it. I will try to get him. But you must help me. Only this one.
It's too late.
Or stop the postman.
You have not
the
sent
but
you have not sent it yet.
You?
What's the trap? The seed of fucking crumbles by the widow's hand. Waiting for the man with the pale livers, the flowers and the muscle lake.
You
get to
move
the
man's. He's in bed first. But he will rise again. He'll look at the windows to see if the postman has arrived.
He never wrote this letter with his mom.
Never read them.
I broke the dresser open one day when I was 16 and dragged down letters in the basement. And God knows I'll slip from my neck. Upon it, he said, tell the tiger leon to stop reciting poems in the dog or else. What the fuck is that?
I was sick. I was in another country.
You opened the secret door. And I went out of the
secret. That pacing? No white comes from no white. He is people. Only you can stop me. No, you did not send it. You will not send it. No, he is too proud.
The old garden, one of the seven wonders of the world.
And not in our family. They're not blue anymore in the yard. No, they are red. I can see the battle. If the color is
red. I get the point. You don't have to wait for that.
And I'm waving it just the same. A truce. A truce to arms. Forgive me. Forget this fault. And may we all be forgiven. Oh. Listen to that pacing. The whole white comes with no one. Drive away the postman!
I saw the parita in Spain, said the priest. Now let him feel the horns.
Now, it has come. The son can do this to his father. And what can be left for the rest of us?
No!
Thank you.
How is it? How did you write all this? So where did you stop with the bottle? There you are, the brand. Okay, the kitchen.
Thank you.
No, all I need is the key. It's done. Now go get your shirt. Your coffee, yes. The world sometimes ain't that coffee.
Okay.
Is that?
And the other one takes a turn, it goes on, and it goes on, and people get to know.
Yes. You okay?
I believe you call it the Russian movement. I go first.
They're trying to cheat me!
I have no great wish to win.
Thank you.
program, we would like to thank everybody who has been helping us the past few months na prepare kami para sa play. Namin pala pa salamatan, no, siyempre, God above,
no,
who gave us strength and the power. Siyempre, kay Ma'am Villavicencio, kung hindi sa kanya, hindi magiging possible din naman na magkakaroon tayo ng ganitong play. We'd also like to thank the Teatro Tocacion for, para nung kumayag sila, no, gamit-gamitin natin itong teatro. And then, also Alvin, thank you nga rin pala. Siya yung naggawa ng live show.
Romel speech, Romel!
Okay ka ba dyan?
Thank you!
Telma de la Cruz, oh. Domega Deo!
Berlita Santos. Elena Capara.
What?
Dumdum Anya Amor. Sino pa ba? Si Alvin. Asa si Alvin? Alvin. Ami. Ay, teka. Johnny Ann.
Ay.
Johnny Ann. Alvin for the light.
At sabi niya po.
Ang masyadong igigugan na
kami. Hello, it's over. Tapos na.
Wala na.